まだ、割れないんですね。要するに、そこの上をぶら下げる。はい。できるかな？気使わないと、それがなんかその玉の中に気を入れて、それでなんか力が入るような感じがするんじゃないかなと思うんですよ。で、それをこれからその玉を割ります。はい、気をつけてね。それから食べるみたいです。散らかさないでくださいね。絶対みんな真似しないでください。怪我しますから。はい、ありがとうございました。
You read about Samson, you read about his birth, where Samson was the strongest man ever walked on this earth. One day as Samson was walking along, he spied on the ground his old jawbone. Well, he picked up that jawbone, he swung around his head. By the time he got done moving, 10,000 men was dead. He said, now if I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I'd tear this old building right on down. Delilah was a woman so fine and so fair. God knows, good looking with that cold black hair. One day she was sitting high. Samson's knee said, Samson, where's your strength? Lie, tell me if you please. She talked so fine, she talked so fair. Samson said, Delilah, got to cut off my head. Got to shave my head just as clean as your hand. And I have the strength of a natural man. He said, now, if I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I'd tear this old building right on down.